afternoon, everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armo with the Stock Swoosh, and I'm here reviewing Tsla. This was an option trade that I called this week that worked out really nicely. And it took a few days to go, but I had a high level of conviction in this. Really nice move in this to the downside. I called a put. So let's go back and look at it. In fact, I called it before the open on the 16th. So you wait until it opens. You could have taken it any time in the morning. The options letters go out on the emails. You receive it in your inbox. There's no prerequisite to sign up for the options letter. This is just where you get the trades emailed to you. And I've started to add the targets, which has been very helpful for people this week. And Tsla went to two of the targets today, actually, and had the move in one day, really, where you could have taken it and got out. So if you bought this here on this day, for example, it moved around, the option moved around, but I'm just giving a price example. You could have bought it for $4. So you would have paid $4, which means what? If you had bought one contract, you would have paid $400. So then it dropped down today. Really nice move here. The strike was, I called the 275 puts out expiring May 25th. So you could have taken out of this today and sold it for around 750. Went above that, but I'm just giving you an average here. So you would have made almost 100% turnaround on your investment in the trade within 2 days. And that is a really nice move. Now, do I think this is lower? Yes, but I think today will be a quick exit on this. The option only has a week left. Who knows where the market goes next week? And I think this was a really nice, quick trade in here with good profit. And anytime you can make 50% of your money is good. Anytime you can make 100% of your money is great. And again, if you would have risked $400, you would have made $350. If you had risked $4,000, you would have made $3,500. So a very nice move in Tsla. And I make these calls based on stocks gapping, based on my Golden Gap rating system, which is a 26-point rating system that I teach in my class. So congratulations to everyone that did Tsla. Really nice move in here today. And hopefully we will see what happens with the market next week. Good luck, everyone, and have a great day. If you're interested in signing up for the options letter, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com.